Let's face it, staying out of the sun is not easy, but there's a new laser that is coming to the rescue. Audra Stafford shows us the benefits of the Halo laser.
Eating right, exercising, drinking more water, all things that we resolve to do to look and feel better. But if you have a nagging skin problem that these resolutions just can't fix, there's a new solution that just might do the trick.
It's a new year. Time to ditch your old bad habits and bring in a few new good ones, especially when it comes to your skin.
The biggest no-no is tanning beds.
UC San Diego dermatologist Dr. Arisa Ortiz says sleeping with your makeup on is another no-no that needs to go.
It's going to clog your pores and cause breakouts, so even when you're dead tired, it's still important to wash your face.
And use sunscreen.
That's the most important to prevent aging and prevent skin cancer.
To reverse the signs of aging, Dr. Ortiz recommends the Halo laser.
The Halo laser is actually the first laser to combine two wavelengths at the same time in order to target both the top layer of the skin, the epidermis, and the bottom layer of the skin, the dermis. So it's able to address multiple skin aging issues like sunspots, fine lines, pore size, all at the same time.
The Halo laser can also be used to treat scarring, which is what enticed Beth Elkins to try it.
I have acne scars throughout my temples and my cheeks.
Elkins says she's tried numerous procedures to minimize the scarring.
So many times, and it's very, very pricey, and you don't get results. With the Halo treatments, it's kind of smoothed it out to where I don't feel as nervous or scared to go out of the house without putting makeup on.
Hi, are you ready to get started?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have any questions?
No.
Before the treatment, the patient comes an hour ahead of time and we apply a topical anesthetic, just a cream, and then the procedure itself takes about half an hour.
Then Dr. Ortiz glides the laser over the face multiple times until the problem area is covered.
It's one of the most comfortable procedures I've actually had to try to get rid of my scarring. Like a little snapping of like a rubber band on your hand is kind of what it feels like on your face.
And then afterwards, we apply just a moisturizer, and that's about it. They usually feel like they have a sunburn for a couple hours, and then by the next day, most people don't really feel anything at all.
I even work right after it. I'm pretty used to it, so I don't feel a lot of downtime at all.
Elkins just finished her third Halo treatment. Dr. Ortiz says the number of treatments varies according to the patient's needs.
If you're treating something like sunspots or fine lines, then it usually on average takes about two treatments. But if you're treating acne scarring, then usually it requires a few more treatments.
And although it's not a permanent fix because we continue to age, Dr. Ortiz says it will set the clock back about 5 years.
All of my patients have been very happy with this treatment. They love the results and they get this really nice, almost like a glow from the Halo laser.
Not a bad way to kick off the new year.
Halo treatments average about $1,300 per session. For more information, visit halobysaitan.com. Bringing you the best of California, I'm Audra Stafford for California Life.